Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 555. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 555 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 2, 5, 3 8s are 24, 1, 5. It is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 ones are 3, 2, 5, 3 8s are 24, 1, 5, 3 5s are 15. We'll be having 185. And if we check, 3 6 are 18, 3 ones are 3, 2 left. It is not divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5, so divide it. 5 3s are 15, 3 5 5 7s are 35. We'll be having 37, and 37 is further not divisible by 5, and on that, 37 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 37. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 555 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 5 cross 37. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 555. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.